time we consider a little cosmic cruising through the celestial ocean, sister.
I don't know what kind of man he is. He's a taxi driver. He seems, well, he's about 6 feet tall.
Yeah, listen. I'm all seven. West Jamaica.
Jeff, Olivia, let me have a couple of days. If I'm not back in New York, I'll let you call the embassy. Okay, and I'll go out and beat the bushes for me. It's a civilized country. I'll be fine.
Young and then the mountain. Going like a bee.
No place like home was totally, in my mind, totally an exercise in realism to push the limits of realism to the point where half of it was completely spontaneous.
So you gave up the idea of being big?
Did I really become famous?
How famous?
Well, in the grill, I'm very famous, you know. Yes. All them guys, I'm all about the place, come down. The good, the bad, the ugly, you know. Come get themselves a little better for it.
You want it better? What about the money? What is the money?
Stop that,
better
than man.
Not
like that.
Mark is crazy, all
of
we, man.
Soldier man, life hard.
The man to protect and clean and shoot and learn to kill.
And the worst thing of all, government even promised them a war.
A soldier will spend most of his life in the army and he never even get one little man to kill.
You're writing about the end of the world.
Wow, that sounds a little pretentious.
No? Could be a hit.
You think so?
Sure. Now, if you could write a book that showed that Babylon not going to win...
We're all part of Babylon. Everybody's dependent on it in some way.
You may be. Not me.
Wait, I say, and the Lord be of good courage, and he will strengthen thy heart. All day that upright in heart. So let the word of my mouth and the meditations of my heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Jah.